Does the president agree that there needs to be an immediate ceasefire by Israel, as the vice president said?
He believes it's important that we get a temporary ceasefire as soon as possible. There's a deal on the table, Martha. Hamas just has to take it. It's a deal that the Israelis have signed up to. It's forward-leaning. It will get us a six-week ceasefire so that we can get all those hostages out. Yes, we want that temporary ceasefire in place right now.